So I recently went to this bakery in East Delhi and I wanted to see how a real pastry is made in a bakery. काफ़ी इंटरेस्टिंग प्रोसीजर एंड आई टोटली लव्ड इट. मतलब इट इज़ अ स्टेप बाय स्टेप प्रोसेस, हाउ दे प्रोवाइड द लेयर्स, हाउ दे ऐड द सिरप, हाउ दे ऐड द फ्रॉस्टिंग, एवरी थिंग. इट वॉज सो सूदिंग टू वॉच. आई विल शो यू हाउ इट इज़ डन. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल देयर इज दिस लेयर ऑफ केक. दे कट इट इन टू थ्री पार्ट्स द केक. दे कट इट इन टू थ्री पार्ट्स, देन एडेड द cream on top. I think this one had some cherries mixed in it because this is a black forest pastry. Then the second layer comes on top of it because they have already spread out the whole cream frosting. Now they'll add the sugar syrup to add the sweety texture because like they told me ki every bite should taste sweet, every bite should taste perfect. Layers mein alag taste nahi aana chahiye, it should be symmetrical. फिर एक और लेयर क्रीम की दे एडेड एंड दैट वॉज स्प्रेड इवनली अक्रॉस बिकॉज अनदर लेयर ऑफ केक कम्स ऑन टॉप ऑफ इट. एंड इस पे दे पुट द मेजर फ्रॉस्टिंग जो सिर्फ वाइट क्रीम की होती है आफ्टर एडिंग द शुगर सिरप अक्रॉस बिकॉज स्वीट टेक्सचर, स्वीट टेस्ट रहना चाहिए कंसिस्टेंट. उसके बाद द लेयर ऑफ क्रीम रियली ब्रिंग्स आउट द होल texture and the taste as well. Texture because it is very smooth, it is very creamy, obviously it's cream, it has to be creamy. And then it is spread across. Earlier the base only the cream was spread on the bases, but ye wala edges pe bhi laga hai, sides pe bhi laga hai, because they have to give it the creamy texture across the whole thing because now it is getting completed. So yahan pe they spread it out evenly and like smooth kar dete hain pura. And now comes the designing part because side se aisa dikhta hai, then they cut it into single pastry. Now you can see yahi shape aata hai hamara pastry ka. So it is not a single pastry made, it is a bunch of pastries made. Now they'll add the, you know, choco flakes. So that's a huge chocolate slab that they're breaking the flakes out of, and it is spread randomly and to give the black forest ka texture because it is more of cream and less of chocolate. So they'll add, you know, those flakes just to give it the chocolatey flavor a little bit and not completely. Now obviously the cream and cherries, I think the cherry on top is my personal favorite on a black forest pastry because it's all chocolate vanilla and then this sudden flavor of cherry, and I think that completes it. It's my favorite.